Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. And over here we got T Breezy.
Oh.
He's gloating.
I'm not gloating.
We're batch recording.
What do I have to
gloat? A batch of two.
What do I have to gloat about?
A 1.5-star 4-way match that was on my last show.
I mean, that speaks for itself. That speaks for itself, dude. 1.5-er. And how many fans did I take home with me? 40,000.
40,000 more than I did.
That's right.
Horrible show.
Just checking to see if you knew.
Everyone is hurt. Okay. Not hurt. Their stamina is so low. My stamina is low.
Show 17, 9 shows left. Are you ready, good sir?
Yeah.
You're up first. Five minutes on the clock. 3, 2, 1, and go.
Logistics. Big arena. Make some money. Boom. Boom. Okay. Boom. Boom. Power cards. Sometimes the arena costs, the bigger they are. I'll take that. Health spa. Health spa. Him and Styles. Let's go Styles on this one. Go truth. Styles. Boom. Okay, Montez has to be on this show. Okay. So what can we do? We can do a triple threat match, normal. Who we got? Boom. And Styles is out today. Hey. So let's go with Seth. Gable, Drew, Montez. Boom. Okay. Here, let's go. We can't go Styles. I want to go Andre, but also I don't want him to get obliterated. Boom. Him and Finn are on.
3.5 minutes left. Right. 3.5 minutes left.
Let's see. Who else we got? Okay, we got Stratton and Lynch. They can go one-on-one. We can do it that tag match, yeah? Boom, and Brett against two heels. It's Rollins and...
How hard is that, dude? How hard is it to get a couple of points?
Okay. All right, let's go. Charity. Boom. Charity. Truth.
No.
Charity. AJ's gone. 4 weeks, she's gone. Okay.
2 minutes left. 2 minutes lived.
Charity. Boom. Dakota. Keep that. Okay, main event. We can make this a tables match. We could make 97, 92 popularity, 86, 89 with a level 4 rivalry. Do we go title on the line? Yeah, screw it. Title match. Regular. Main event. Doing. Let's go. Triple threat tables. Let's go. How do we spice this up? What do we want to do? I don't want to do tables because Seth is going to get hurt. It's a regular match. Let's go tables on this, too. Screw it. Ooh.
1 minute left. One.
Toss. Last Man Standing. Actually, Last Man Standing. They need that. Last Man Standing, Last Man Standing. Perfect. And then tables. Power cards. What do I want to run on him?
30 seconds.
Yeah, that's how we want to run that. Okay. Bailey's recovery time. Perfect. Boom.
15?
How many weeks? 3 shows in total. Okay. We'll run that loser angles at some point.
6, 5, 4, 3, at the and the Juan. Confirm it up, son.
Confirm.
Confirm it up, son.
Confirmed.
You have to. You have to confirm it. There we go. Let's check some emails here. Cacti. Cacti.
Oh.
Give you 95, son.
Low ball?
Yep.
Ouch.
Buddy's in. Buddy's in. Piper, contract is up. How about 49, son? We both know more than that.
And add 100 grand.
How much did he want? 71? All right, I'll make it up. I'll keep you for now. Like I'll keep you for now. Can't stand team with Tamina. She's the reason we keep losing. Let me prove who the problem is. Give me a singles match tonight. Do I really want to give her one? Sure thing. Okay. Veer attacked me. I want to settle things with him in the next 3 weeks. Yeah, man. That's who you're working with anyway, bud. All right.
Ready?
I'm ready, son.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, begin.
Alright. Definitely doing that. Mitch Physio is a good one. Iron Man is good. Advertising is good. We are using up a lot of our money here, but it's good because we just got a bunch of good cards right there. That is very nice. Okay, have at least one tables match. So we have our main event right here with Jody taking on Keto. Whoa! Or do we? Maybe we want Cactus and Creed for the title. Because they need to get a... Oof, yeah. Who we got as our tag team? We got Grayson and Gallows taking on Trick and Roddy. Rhea wants a singles match. Rhea could take on Zelina. Yeah. You know what? Let's make it. Oh, maybe not. Okay. Randy is solo. Oh my goodness. Fear and Dom. Rico and Yoko. Title match.
Tables 2 minutes
match.
Gone.
So we got 30. Okay, so tables match, which is what we wanted. That gives me a sweet card. Bad Bun needs a fight. All this ready first. Because we know what we're doing. We got those charities doing work, son. Oof, maybe we don't. That's how we do it right there. That's how we do it right there. Expensive, yes. Also, we need a couple call-outs here. I need Solo and Randy to get started. Advertising. Double the cost.
340 gone.
Vito. Absolutely not. Pretty much physio, forge of fire. Okay, so these are all good. So we're still killing it. We're good here. So we got rivalry, no rivalry. So level 2 here. Rhea with Zelina. Yeah, just because, you know, they're teammates. They're teammates. So low stamina, low stamina. Low stamina, low stamina.
430 gun.
We fulfilled that. Contract. Gallows trick. I'm not too concerned about any of this.
In 10 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
We good, huh?
How'd you do?
I did good.
Nice.
I feel good about my card.
See if we can stay out of the 1.5s this time.
Whew. We will see, my friend.
Kind of nervous.
Why?
About these 1.5s. Now I know they're a thing.
Oh, I mean, they're definitely a thing.
This late in the game.
Yeah. Can't be doing that.
Jeez.
Can't be doing that, son.
You got some lawyers doing charity for you.
I got, one lawyer.
Okay. Lawyer and a biker.
One lawyer and a biker. A couple little charities going on, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. What you got?
All right. Starting off hot. Tables match. Yoko and Ricochet. For the
Big spectator.
U.S. title. U.S. title.
Ooh, okay.
This was also my weekly goal from Triple H, so this accomplishes that.
Nice. Congrats.
A little level 1 rivalry going on. Big Chicago. You're also in Chicago, I believe.
Yep. Montez made it known. So hometown.
They get dubs.
I mean, we'll see. Who thinks got it?
Champion Ricochet, I feel, will retain in this one. Especially after that to Yokozuna, I feel like it's pretty straightforward, you know what I mean?
I think Gable could definitely do it.
Gabe's?
Oh, yeah.
That's a lot. I've seen him do it to 300 pounders.
How much does Braun weigh?
Three high threes.
Okay, he did it to Braun.
Okay. Well, Yoko.
Deadlift style, too.
Yoko was like 5, dude.
Yoko was 5?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Might even be closer to 6.
500. Hold on.
Legit. Yoko at his biggest, probably 5.
589.
Oh, that's almost 6.
Good lord.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
That's a lot. It's a big boy.
Bro, at the event on April 2nd, Yokozuna now weighing in at 641 pounds.
641?
641.
Now you're like six and a half, dude. You're almost at 700.
Bro, what?
That's a lot.
What?
Yeah. Was he tall? I feel like he was tall, too.
6'4"?
That's tall.
Bro, you're 6'4", 641?
Yeah. That's a lot.
Bro, me and Kofi combined are not 600 pounds.
Yeah. But you and Kofi combined aren't even close to 600 pounds.
No.
Yeah.
At best, we could be like 450.
Yeah.
at our both absolute biggest.
You Kofi and E, now you're approaching.
It's like six something.
Yeah. But still, not a full yoke.
No. Let's see. Hold on. Where's his calculator?
Golden calculator? To divide. The time it takes to live.
Yeah, no, the three of us combined are Yoko.
And Rhea. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. All right. I see what you're doing.
What?
Down to my scalp.
Come on. Oop. Uh-oh.
Just a quick brain buster to a 641 pounder.
Lex Luger comes out and just mad.
That's it.
My body slammed him. Was it on the Intrepid?
Intrepid.
What was that boat called?
No.
It can't be the Intrepid. It's like the Intrepid is a completely different something.
I don't think it's anything. I think it's like a spaceship, maybe.
What boat did Lex? The USS Intrepid.
No way.
Yeah.
How do you know this? How did you know that? That's a lot, dude. That's a lot to know.
I'm trying to think of the Slumdog Millionaire story. Why I know that? Because we went to do the bump, and Ryan Popola is a big wrestling history guy, and sure. He makes a bunch of like hilarious references if you know wrestling like that. And I think he maybe had a shirt on, or he like referenced it, and that's why it's in my head.
The USS Intrepid.
Yeah, I'll never forget it now.
Wow. Yeah, that's crazy. Crazy.
That's wild body slamming. 621 pounds.
41.
We talk about if you put like 10 pounds of weight on just working out.
Yeah.
I can barely breathe.
Yes.
I started using a weight vest. Did I tell you about this?
I think you told me a while back. But continue.
New champ. Nice. I got a weight vest thing from family for Christmas. Ooh, 4 stars.
Yeah,
nice.
We like that. And how do you like it?
So, it's awesome. But I overdid it a lot.
How so?
Well, first off, there's this game Asgard's Wrath 2 on the new Quest.
Okay.
And it's freaking, it's like God of War, but in VR. It's so sick.
That's cool.
But I would come down and
give me a rivalry here.
Nothing.
Simulator.
Where's your blue shells? See? Big rivalry. Oh, 3.5.
New rivalry.
Still great.
Yep. No 1.5 anyway. Over here.
40-pound weight vest, play this game for like an hour. Then I was like, you know what? I can go work on this. And I went and I did like 20 minutes of cardio with the 40-pound vest on.
Yeah.
And then ran another 10 without it. Bro, as soon as I took it off, I started like doing cardio. I was like, am I walking on a cloud? It's insane.
Yep. I believe it. Cactus went in it back.
4 stars. Injury alert, though. Ouch.
Dude, everybody is so hurt. Everybody's so hurt, man. So Cactus wins. Did it say the rivalry went up?
It did not say on here. It might have.
Just injury.
They'll put it on the second part.
Awesome. Just injury.
I feel like if an injury happens in the match, it should shoot to a level 4 rivalry.
You'd think. You injured someone.
Okay. We're going
to
go...
Simulate.
First match is a last woman standing match. Becky Lynch.
You better simulate
Tiffany
that.
Stratton Stimulate. Oh, and still champion. Classic.
Four and a half. Solid opener.
Blah.
Pulling out the big guns. I see. Four and a halfer. Big guns coming out. Charity. Motivated after that 1.5 star.
4,000, yeah. We're going to simulate this. Also, last woman standing match. Okay. Okay. Blair, let's see. Great. 3.5. No rivalry going up on that. Cool. Just beating the hell out of somebody until they can't stand, and then just keep it where it is.
That's right.
Here we go. 4,000. Truth, what's up?
What's up?
Sheesh. Mid-card. Rollins wanted this match with Brett as a tag partner, so we're going to simulate. Let's see. And they lost.
Ooh.
3.5.
New rivalry, though.
One, and then our last match. First Dakota Kai.
Some fans. There you go.
Thank you. Main event. Montez Ford said he wanted to be in it in his hometown of Chicago. Should have put the title on the line, but I didn't want to risk Montez winning it.
Chicago.
Let's spectate.
Chicago.
But I should have put the title on the line regardless.
Should have done it.
Well, should've, if Montez would have won it,
say...
he would have been double champ, and I do not like having double champ because it always screws
me up. Oh, dude, that screwed me up for like half the season.
Yeah.
Like, I could not I'm get not... away from it. I could not get it off of them.
I was debating. I was like, do I go to a title match? I was like, no, because if Montez wins, I'll be mad. So let's just do a gimmick.
Yep. Smart.
Okay. And we're a rivalry between Drew and Gable.
Okay. All right.
They said, you're not supposed to be in this fight, Gable, and they are beating the crap out of him. have you ever wrestled Drew?
Yes.
Yeah.
Have you?
He's a large human.
Yeah, he's monstrous. He's monstrous, bro.
Yeah. I feel like because we're around enormous people all the time.
Yep.
Like, we forget how impressive it is when you see somebody that's big like that.
Dude, 100%.
Because we see him all the time. But somebody walking by the airport, I saw some person looking at him like, oh.
Yep.
Like, they look at him in Big Show like that.
Mm-hmm. If I'm walking around with Corbin, like, you're just like, whatever. But everybody's like, oh my God. Big E, if you're walking around with Big E,
yeah,
everyone's like, oh my God,
yeah,
like those aren't the average humans that you see walking around.
No.
You know what I mean? Yeah, we work with some monsters, bro.
Yeah. I don't think Montez is gonna win this, and I feel like it's gonna hurt the score.
Why?
We're going to send him home upset because it's his hometown.
I feel like he might win.
Let's see. Oh, he's going to get some dancing on.
He's loving it on the outside.
New show for him with him and Bianca, loving WWE.
Brand new.
Yeah, go check that out if you haven't yet.
Well, I got two good peeps. Two good peeps right there.
Can you do a moonsault?
Not to save my life.
Have you ever been able to?
Never once.
Have you ever tried?
No. I've tried on a trampoline.
Yeah.
But
can you do a backflip?
No.
Have you ever?
On a trampoline?
Not on flat ground, though?
Not on flat ground.
No, you could.
I couldn't?
Yeah, you could.
I don't think so.
I'll come down. We'll work on backflips.
We won't. Do you remember in FCW when they convinced E to try to do a moonsault?
Yes.
And damn near died on the horrible crash idea. Pad. Yeah.
Horrible idea.
I've never seen that much human do a moonsault. And not a good one, by the way. I don't know why he tried it. Why did he try it?
I don't know.
Crash pad, I guess. Yeah, it was rough. Kudos to him. I can't do it.
What a wild time.
I can't do it.
Whoa. Ooh.
Lucky. It's his hometown. That's why. They didn't want it to go out like that. Okay, we'll throw you a bone.
I fixed the table for you, Tez.
Yep. We'll throw you a bone right here. It's your hometown. And your birthday.
Hometown and your birthday. That means you're never winning.
That means you're definitely losing. And quickly, too. Hey,
anybody from here?
Yeah.
When's your birthday? When is your birthday? It's today.
Today.
Getting there. You're gonna in front go, of your parents.
Yeah. You're going up third. You got 2 minutes.
Where's your mother sitting?
Yeah. We'll upgrade her to front row.
Uh-oh. That's uh-oh. It. Unless that's Montez it. Can that's stop it. It. Can Montez stop it?
Montez,
what are you upset about?
Damn, man. I didn't see that coming. I didn't see that coming.
Could have done something, Tez.
Good.
Hey, 4 stars, 2 to 3. Okay.
Rivalry grows, son. We got injuries left and right here.
Come on. Okay. Yep.
Fine.
Okay.
Ricochet and Yoko.
Okay.
Absolutely not stupid. Tags going up. So dumb.
Okay.
You got me, we were even. You got me, and we were even. Okay.
Do rivalries not increase during a last man standing match?
They should.
Okay. Gail McIntyre's 3-0-1.
Charity's cross.
What was the. Okay. It's stale. Okay. All right.
Let's take a little peek. See what do we got? 53. Does he have? Ooh, 57. Okay, big gain of 4,000.
Moving at a clip, man.
Big gain of 4,000. I got 40,000 last time. You got 4,000 this time. It evens out.
Yeah. Great.
All right.
Oh.
Well, I got a little trove. We got another trove. Got a card. Got another card. And another card. Yowza. All right.
Oh, you get a bunch of cards for the trophies.
I got three cards and 2 trophies. So nice. Now we're back to how the standings should be. And you are down.
Did you get the cards for the trophies or because you're doing the Triple H ones?
I think I got 1 for Triple H and 2 for trophies.
Trophies, okay.
But now I got 5 of 10, you got 4 of 10. So I'm beating you in trophies and I'm beating you in fans. Just saying.
Why?
So I'm almost at 200,000 more than you. Let's check some emails, shall we?
And you know what makes it harder?
What?
It's so like I was only what? How many is that more thousand?
You were
than
close.
You
were very close. Wait, on that show?
Yeah.
4,000.
4,000. So had I not done those 3 charities, I would not have surpassed you.
Goodness.
I don't.
Yeah.
I don't
know. Hey, man, anything can happen. We got 8 weeks left, you know? Home stretch.
I just need one show to get, like, to gain, like, 200,000 fans.
Easy task. Easy task. Why not?
Mania's coming up.
It is. That's right.
It'll be fine. It'll be fine.
You're right.
I'll do it at Mania.
You got it.
No, I'll do it before Mania.
Yeah, do it before Mania.
Well, Survivor Series is going to be pretty big. Ouch.
All right, Yoko. Contract's coming up, dude. How about 74?
No, not going to do it.
Yeah, it will.
Oh, he's going to take it. Okay.
Low-balling him. Contract is up. What do you want, Jody? What do you want? 37.
53. She's not going to take it.
She'll take it. I don't think so.
Oh, you built her. She's your giant. She's your champion. Are you going to fire your champion?
I won't.
Because you're cheap.
I can't fire her. Thanks for letting me prove myself. You know what? That's what I do over here. Prove yourself. Ooh. Wait, okay. All right.
You're just saying thanks, boss.
Just showing. I'm not physically 100% right now. Is it okay if I take 2 weeks off? 2 weeks off? Absolutely not. Sure, get some rest, dude, you know? Get some rest. It's the least I could do. All right. 8 weeks left. You want to sign off here? And
sure. Breeze is in the lead. He's doing a great job. Crushing right now is really the only word that I can use for it. But the fight's not over, ladies and gentlemen. We still have Survivor Series to go. And then, the show of all shows, we have WrestleMania. Mm-hmm. What's in between?
WrestleMania? Survivor Series.
Just Survivor, then Mania?
Then Mania.
Two, then... Yeah, okay. All right, y'all. Keep it locked here. You know, Thursdays we do this. The show, you love it. We do Tuesday Night Heat. Tuesday nights at 10 p.m. EST Eastern. Then we got save points dropping. We did a bunch of awesome ones while we were at Rumble. Thank you for watching. Appreciate you. Keep it locked here on Thursdays to see this nasty comeback. They're going to talk about this for the ages. And for those of you that are saying, oh, Creed's too far behind, I don't even want to watch this anymore. It's not even competitive. Quit hitting him. He's already dead. When you get a text when the season finale drops, that somehow I was able to fulfill the boyhood dream, you're going to have to go back and go, oh, man, I could have been living in the moment. I could have been experiencing it in real time. Now, let me go back, which is fine to go back. It's fine to go back. But you're going to say, I had the chance and I squandered it. Creed, come back on the horizon. When people talk about this.
About what?
This season of Rams in 20, 30 years when people are going back and watching and they're saying, what an incredible comeback. One that we never saw coming.
Who's saying this?
Oh, all the historians.
The historians? The up, up, down, down historians?
When they go back and people say, oh, this era of wrestling was so crazy. What's something really cool about it? They go, oh, up, up, down, down. Such a unique thing that these men and women created with their hearts and souls. And as they go back through all the footage and they watch Battle of the Brands, they're going to get invested. They're going to get invested in the house years. Come up, up, down, down. Everybody was in the house.
In the house years.
Yeah, get it? In the house.
I get it. In the house.
That was a show on Nickelodeon, wasn't it?
In the house?
Yeah.
I couldn't tell you.
No, maybe. Come on. It's going to bother me. What show am I thinking of? Anyway, they're going to go back and they're going to get to the season. They're going to say, there's no way that Creed could have came back and won. And then it's going to happen.
Well, you got 8 shows to do it, bud. You got 8 shows to do it. And I think I'm ahead by 100,000 fans, maybe? Maybe more.
No, it can't be that much.
It's definitely that much, if not more. It might be 200,000.
It can't be that much.
It might be.
No, I don't think it's that
much. We'll see. We'll know. We'll know at the end of this week. You know what I mean?
With my... I'm on a roll getting what? Again,
Funk is on thousand? A roll.
Let's not.
Creed is on a roll.
Let's not.
Creed is on a roll.
Are you ready to book
Funk
your show?
Funk is on a roll.
Are you ready to book your show?
You know what? I'm ready.
We're getting to it.
It's a race to the finish, my friend.
more for trot.
Funk is on a roll.
3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go. All right. What is this? Select an opposing rank. Here's the price of all legends and free agents next week. By 20,000. You know, I don't mind that. We're good. We still have a couple weeks here for stuff. So let me just set the usual. Still got 2 weeks. Yeah, I don't want to use these yet. Or do I? Let's book the show and then we'll mess around. Book the show and then we'll mess around. We got a women's tag to start us off. Which I believe is Rhea and Tamina. With Io and Roxanne. Yep, we'll go with that.
which that is also our opener, not our main. Our main is Jody and Caden. Jody and Caden for the title. My goodness, everybody is hurt. Why is this happening? Orton. I need Randy and Solo. I'm trying to get in a rivalry. It just has not taken yet. Piper Williams, that is not what we want. So Waller we have with nobody. Oh no, these are the tags. These are the tags. Stamina is low, my goodness. My goodness. Piper, Veer, and Dom. Veer and Dom, dude, yeah. We're getting that up there. Charity from our fighters. Nicholas Mann. Jerry Hattrick. And we'll see. We'll do a call out. We'll do a call out. Tamina. Who am I trying to get here? Doudrop and Zelina.
11 gone.
Can't do that. Almost some bad bun. We can't do that because they literally just finished. We'll do, you know what we'll do? Julius with Cactus to keep them going. Injury rehab on Cactus. That's what we want. That's what we want. We need this health spa. Let's get some health spas going here. Cacti. Get you up. War the week before PLE, okay, but it can be used for this one. We'll save it, we'll save it, we'll save it. Vito Star for next week, free advertising.
3 minutes ago.
Double the cost, special promotion, Vito Random, crew cost, too extreme, pre-match physio. We'll save it. Beginners, absolutely not. Vito Champ, free arena. Let's do another health spa here. My goodness, everybody is hurting. Okay, so we gotcha. So that's level 2, that's level 3. That's definitely gonna be better than that. Caden, we need Caden. She can't be out. Good though. So we got level 2, level 3. It's level 2. Ooh. Title though. It's title though.
4 minutes gone.
And just to make sure, let's make it tables. Let's make it tables. They got stamina. They got good stamina. Tables, we got that, we got level 2, we got charities because we want it. Match types or interferences. Solo and Randy's what we're trying to do. We got 2 charities going. Do we want the good talent? We're good. We don't need that. We're saving all this, we're saving all this, we're saving all this. We'll drop that all on them next time. I think we're good. I think we're good. Let's tag.
4:45.
Hurting, but this should be good. Caden, but she should be good. If not, we got injury rehab, so we're okay. Grayson needs his rest. Yep.
3, 2, 1. Stop, stop, stop. Now it's time to put on a hell of a show.
Is it?
You ready?
What do you mean, am I ready?
I said, are you ready? That's what I mean by that. There's not a secondary.
First off, relax, relax.
Yo, how wild is it? What? We didn't talk about this. We talked about it before we hit record. Rock slap Cody in the face.
Iron Paradise. Project Rock. $7. Terramana.
Zola. Are you coming out with them next?
What, with The Rock?
Yeah.
Can you imagine? What if I was, I should just be The Rock's crony, dude. Like, that's what should happen. realistically.
I mean, hey, if we see you running around on Mondays or Fridays,
realistically, that's what should happen.
Would you tell me?
If what?
Would you be like, hey, you know, I've got an allegiance now.
Like, I'd tell you the second I found out.
Okay.
Hey, just so you know, I'm going to be at Raw. The Rock wants me there. I am his crony now. You know instantly. You think I can keep that to myself? Absolutely not.
What is that conversation like when he calls you? And when he calls you, does it say The Rock on your phone, even though the number's not in there?
It'd say The Great One. It would know. My phone would know.
Your phone would know. Okay, I got my emails.
Emails it up.
Seth said, I told you Brett and I really hit it off as a team last week. Thanks for pairing us up. We're looking forward to the next tag match. Great. Yeah. Great working with you, boss. Yeah. What did they get? Oh, yeah. They did. Okay. All right. No, that's a different day. Hold on a second.
What's going on over there?
I mean, they did okay.
What's going on?
Tiffany's been handing me losses. There's someone else on the roster you can match me up against for a change. Yeah. Yeah.
What do you got rolling over there? What do you got rolling over there?
I'll make it happen. Don't worry about it. You know what music's on right now, though?
What music?
Edge. Hit that other octave.
Are you the exit? Can you book in here or what?
Oh, sorry. Time to change my way.
Focus. Eight shows left. You ready?
Okay. Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, book a show. Elton needs a title shot. My champion is Truth. Let's go Fatal 4-Way. Normal. Where's Elton? Elton against... I hope Elton doesn't start anything with somebody I don't want him to. Still on cooldown? Okay. He's not involved.
Montez.
Okay, his yikes. Album wins. Let's go. Gable and Drew. Yeah, that's fine. World title match. I don't want them to win. Okay. AJ Leviathan. He's got a tag title, that's fine. Okay, Rollins and Dre. They're both hurting. What's my goal? Don't book your most popular bruiser, okay? Okay. Boom, we got that. What do we want? We have a tag match. Andre and Prince.
3.5 left, 3.5.
Let's go. Becky versus Boom. Run in. Tiffany Stratton on Becky. Okay. Let's go a triple threat. Normal. Boom. No. Take you out of this. Becky. Against Dakota. Okay. Boom on Becky. There we go. Normal triple threat. Here we go. Davenport and Ash and Bailey. Boom. Tables. What do we want here? Okay. Boom. Charity. That's fine. Charity. That's fine. Charity. No.
2 minutes left. Whoops. 2 minutes left.
Whoops. I messed up. Yeah, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Had a second. And a moment of misunderstanding. Here we go. Okay, logistics. Boom. 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 Power cards. Okay. Let's get these. Get these. What cards do we have? Okay.
One and a half. One and a half left.
We got two shows. Let's go. What's the one that brings down his... You're still bigger than they are. Dark matchup. Iron Man. Enter your half. Super training. Can be only one. Best friends forever. Yeah, here we go. Bringing his rivalries down. Two of them. Okay. Popularity's good. Stamina's fine. Y'all can have a tables match.
1 minute left.
For the title. Boom. You guys, straight match. We'll go regular. There's a rivalry there. We can go... That's a title match. Everybody's stamina's kind of okay. Minus truths. Let's go ahead. Let's go. We're going tables. Boom. Okay, we're good. Right?
30 seconds.
That's gonna bang. That'll be fine. That might be a little better. And then world title match.
20 seconds.
Yeah. Okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're doing just fine.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're done, son. You're done, okay. Son. You're done, son. Ready up,
we're
son.
Good.
Ready up, son.
We good. It's ready. It's ready.
I feel like you went over time on that one.
No.
You didn't.
No.
Confirm it up.
Relax.
Confirm it up, son.
It is confirmed. It's doing the slow thing.
Confirm, son. Relax. I don't see a wheel.
Relax. Oh.
I don't. You see? Okay.
I thought I pressed it. I was waiting on it because it's been slow.
I love it. I did press it. I did press it. No, you didn't. No, you didn't. And do the night thing. Women's title on the line. Tags. Tag title right here. Simulated up. A little rivalry going hard in the paint. Rox and Io maintain. They retain in a 4-star. I like it. Good solid opener right there. We got Nicholas Mann doing a little charity for us. We got okay. Solo and Randy. Hopefully starting a rivalry. I've been trying for weeks on end. They refuse to do it. They give us a 3.5-star with zero rivalry. Fantastic. Ooh. Thank you, guys. They just don't want to work. They just don't want to work each other. Jerry Hattrick with a little charity. Hattrick. A little charity. And you know what? You know what? Let's spectate this one. Women's okay. title. Jody taking on Kayden. Jody taking the world by storm, winning the title. Nobody thought. And now all of a sudden, a fighting champion as well. Defending it every Good turn. Time. Every twist, every turn.
Got the most stamina on your roster?
Probably. Everybody is hurting.
Yeah. Yeah, it's rough. We're trying to
Everybody is.
Meal together some mangles. Some,
everybody is hurting. Matches for the show. Ting, buddy. They are all hurting.
We're booking this like there's a 2-month rest after Mania.
Yeah. Yes.
They're gonna do their Mania and be like, wait, hold on, Raw's on Monday?
That's right. All right, Big Jody. Big Jody looking to make short work
huge.
Of Kayden.
Jody's huge.
Jody's big. Level 2 rivalry. Been champion for a while now.
Jody has been?
Yeah, Jody's making a name for herself.
Okay.
She really is.
Yeah, she's your Red Flame?
Yeah. I want to say she's better than Red Flame, but Red Flame is up there.
I don't know. Red Flame is pretty great.
Red Flame is up there. Can't believe you ditched him. After all he did for the brand, and you ditched him.
Oh, I had other plans for the brand.
You have Nitro, there's flames direction. On the floor, and you can't even have Red Flame in the ring.
it was an issue with the ring aprons, because then they think we were doing favoritism by continuing with the flame.
It's not the Red Flames show.
Exactly, exactly.
Or maybe his ego got out of control. He thought the show was all about him.
I'm not going to speak ill about people that aren't here to defend themselves, but, you know, might be close to right.
No, I see. I figured. I've known a thing or two. Yeah. Hey, when it comes to GMing, you know, we've dealt with some egos. And when I see Red Flame, I know there's an ego in there. Doesn't even take off his little goggles to talk to anyone. You know what I mean? Sitting there in a dark room, goggles on. Why?
He's developing photos the old school way.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
The red light.
With the water and the...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or what was that Vin Diesel movie? Riddick? Chronicles of Riddick?
Yeah, where he had the goggles on all the time?
Yeah, to wear the goggles on like Mars or something.
Was that what it was, Chronicles of Riddick? I feel like XXX was that one too.
No. XXX is a different one. It's Chronicles of Riddick with no goggles.
Chronicles of Rid, okay.
Riddick.
Chronicles of Rid. It's the same thing.
No, it's not.
It is.
It's not.
Same thing, no cap, dude.
Start calling you Ty.
Why?
Tyler.
I mean, people could. Oz.
I think Oz.
Oz.
My dad would call me Big A.
Big A.
Big A. Big. Wow. Wow.
Your dad said
real
it.
Rude today.
Your dad said it, not me.
No, he didn't.
What if he said it like real softly under his breath?
Blackstone would have never said those things about his own son.
Blackstone. What a name.
It's a great name.
That's a good nickname, dude.
Great name.
Blackstone.
My dad's the man, dude.
Oh, I believe it. He's got to put up with you.
Okay, see.
What?
There's no reason for any of that. There's no reason for any of that.
Hey. There's a lot of reasons. If we added it up, there's a lot of reasons.
A ton of them.
Endless reasons.
Yo, 2K24 is coming out soon.
Damn right it is. That's soon-ish. Why my guess, because I think at this point we're two ahead?
Maybe.
So this should be like three ahead. We're going to probably start like marathoning these. So I would assume that a couple are going
to
get put back to back here. Because we got
to
catch up, because I think the game comes out in like 4 weeks.
Yeah.
And we have 8 episodes to go. So my guess is we start doubling up, you know?
Double up.
Double up. Because we can't start the new game without completing the old game.
What if we did?
just bleed over. And we're finishing 2K23. Hey, guys, how are you? Starting 2K24.
Welcome to draft day.
Yeah. No. You know what I feel like we need on 2K24?
What?
I feel like we need a couple slumber party nights.
Oh, yeah.
In person, marathon, batch record, Saudi style.
Batch record. But so it's weird because when we did that, we didn't watch the pay-per-views.
True.
That's the whole different component. I love doing the live pay-per-views, but then we can only record so much.
Very true, very true, very true. I feel like we start off hot with a slumber party, and we just blast out as many as possible.
Unless, do we, here we go.
Ooh. Ooh.
Maybe there's a thing we could do where we, she's about to get it.
You know, I'm curious. In the chat, I want to see. Do people like, did they like when we did the live pay-per-views?
Oh, yeah.
Or would you rather watch?
Of course.
Ooh.
Middle rope splash is scary. I feel like they loved him because we did the gentleman's breakfast and all
true,
that.
True.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's very true.
Yeah.
Imagine bringing
the
back.
Show's just evolving. Imagine we just got to find back. What the new evolution is.
That's true.
Life is life in y'all.
Yeah, yeah, ooh. Yeah. Whoa, Jody.
Off the stop to the back of the shoulder.
Bro, Jody's on a tear, dude. And she's also a giant, so. Makes sense to me.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Dang, 4 stars. Wow. 2 to 3.
Amazing.
Wow.
Now, you know what? Shame on me. I was going to put that as my main, but I didn't know if it would deliver. And you know what?
So what'd you?
It delivered.
Well, what's your main?
My main is Veer and Dom in a level 3 rivalry, higher popularity, and it's a tables match, so there's no title on the line.
Yeah.
But
it's still
I think it's still a good one. Julius and Cacti getting up there.
Some weeks you just get nothing, rivalry-wise.
That's right. Some of you literally get nothing. Veer and Dom simulated up. Tables match. Big Veer picking up a dub. And keeping it hot right to the end.
Wow.
So I'm still okay with that. And the rivalry.
Veer is coming.
Grows. Sorry, Ed.
All right, here we got our opener. Gable and Drew. Incredible match. We're going to go ahead and simulate that one for the Hardcore Championship.
They got some stam.
Boom. Yeah, we found some. Okay, 4-star.
Okay, all right.
Star.
Where'd you find that stam at, dude?
Huh?
Where'd you get that stam from?
Just shuffling around who does what.
Where'd you get that stam, dude?
Okay, all right.
Where you getting that stam? Where you hiding that stam at?
Skill? Come on, man. Okay, we got a mid-card match. Becky Lynch versus Dakota Kai. The run-in from Tiffany Stratton. Becky said, I want to wrestle somebody else.
There you go.
And as she saw it, Tiffany said, one second, please. Winner Becky Lynch still wins. Good 3-stars.
Three-star. Not as good as 3.5, but continue on.
Star. All right, Montez. Okay,
getting a
couple of fans in. Mid-card match. Triple threat.
And a rivalry in there.
Yep, we got one in there. Blair, give us, okay, 3.5.
Three and a half. Rivalry grew.
All right. Another charity. Here we go.
Big charity.
Some more fans. And then we're going to spectate this 4-way title match. Tables. Got a rivalry in there. Elton wanted a title shot.
Elton.
Like 3 weeks ago. This is the last week I could give it to him. So I said, you know what? Let's go ahead and do it. What was your second match star-wise?
What was your first match?
4.
I had 4 as well. What was your second?
3.
3.5. What was your third?
3.5. You had 4.
4. And then my last was 4.
Here we go.
So you're going for a 4.5 here.
I'm going for a 5.
5? Did you put a card on?
I'm always going for a 5. No.
Oh. So you're just dreaming then?
No, there's a title on the line. It's a tables match. Got some great rivalries.
How deep are the rivalries?
AJ and Leviathan. I'm hoping they're at more than 2 weeks.
He don't even.
They're at two.
Yeah, this would be 4.5.
We'll see. They might surprise you. The big boys.
Nah.
They surprise you. Uh-oh, Elton about to win the title.
Cool, I'm over.
Please don't.
It'd be great, though.
I mean, if he does, it doesn't matter.
That's right. Big Levi. Ooh.
It's fine.
Second guesses. Throw him out.
Here we go. Uh-oh.
Double up.
I love how Truth can wrestle in like many different types of jeans.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, Truth is an anomaly, bro.
Yeah.
He really is. Hasn't aged a day. No. Athletic. Always in shape. Crazy. Funny as hell. Love him.
Has he had a big WrestleMania moment?
I'm sure he has, because he's probably been on, like...
Yeah.
All of them?
I'm trying to think.
He's been on all 40 Manias.
What, sir?
I believe it, though.
Relax. He is a time traveler.
I thought he was the one who body slammed Andre.
Yeah.
Didn't he have that?
He doesn't believe in
time.
Didn't
he have that great match with Ricky the Dragon Steamboat?
Yeah, yeah.
Mania 3.
Uh-oh. I'm trying to think when he did win this. I wouldn't be mad. No, I would.
Is Elton one?
No, AJ is... No, AJ's a tag champion, so it's fine. If AJ won, that's fine.
Except those double champs are tough, bro.
Well, I'm fine with that, because I've been focused on my women's tag division, but I don't have enough guys to focus on the men's. So he's just kind of has it right now.
All right. So who, Perfect World, who are you hoping wins this?
Ooh,
I was going to say truth because he's about to.
I'm not mad at AJ or Batista winning it. Or, excuse me, Leviathan. Because they're in the middle of a rivalry.
Excuse me, sir. Leviathan.
I corrected myself.
Way different. Way different.
I don't know about way different.
It is. It's way different.
Ooh,
a little race to the finish. Race to the finish.
Nope. Oh. Oh.
That's rough. That's rough. Hold on, me. Just going to give you a little body slam on the edge of the ring.
Ooh, nope. Okay. They're trying to get this
table. They're in that tough spot, though.
Ooh, somebody's got to put it up in the corner.
Levi's got it.
Just lawn dart somebody into it.
As you did Tuesday Night Heat.
That is. That is. That's why I said it.
Lawn darted him in.
That's the move.
Ooh, little.
We're undefeated.
That's true. That is
online.
True. That is true. Good ranking.
Yeah. The only person we lost to was the internet.
Yes. That internet was just beating us up.
Come on. Oh, truth with the table. If the person wants the match and they email you about it, I know obviously you get the morale boost for them, but sure. Does it boost anything to the match?
I think it might for like the tag match, like, hey, you should tag us together, it'd be a good match.
Yeah.
Then I think it definitely gets a boost.
But like Elton saying, I want to get a title shot.
Oh, absolutely not.
Yeah.
That's just him saying, give me a shot.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think
it works though.
There's no bonus on that.
Come on. Ooh, that would have been it.
Elton.
Nope. Leviathan. Leviathan waiting on.
He's
nope,
feeling
never
it.
Mind.
He's feeling it, and he left it. He was feeling it, and then he wasn't feeling it. Big Levi.
Tight slam on the floor sounds horrible.
Yeah, that's rough. Sometimes those floors are okay. Ooh. Sometimes they're just horrendous.
It's not a Hell in the Cell, though, so.
True.
And then here comes Leviathan, mess up the table. Yep. AJ messed up the table.
AJ ran right through it. Set it up, then ran through it. Now he's going to tap out Levi.
Here we go.
Learn the rules, dude. Learn the rules.
But he's putting working on his ankle.
True, 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 true.
If you can't walk, you can't win the match.
Well, you can't technically if you can't go through the tables.
Mentality.
Get in there,
I want to see more matches like this.
Like what?
Where it's like a fatal four-way, but there's one person who's like not in the main event usually.
Like just a wild card that you wouldn't expect?
Yeah. Yeah. I love a wild card in every match.
Can't go wrong with a wild card.
Yeah.
Who's the champ right now? Truth?
Yeah.
And would you say Perfect World? You're hoping that he retains?
No, he doesn't need to retain.
Or Levi?
Leviathan or AJ. They get it. And that works because they're in the middle of something right now.
Yep.
Truth was in something with Finn, but the rivalry's on cooldown right now, and everybody else is locked up. And so they're just kind of chilling right now. So get the title off them, let them chill, bring them back next
it.
Month.
I get it.
Start pushing for Mania, you know? But let some Stam release a little bit.
I get it. Get that Stam back, son.
That's where I got that Stam from.
Get that Stam back.
I don't know how he spins so fast in the air.
I don't know how he does that.
Uh-oh. Ooh.
Big Levi, dude.
Uh-oh. Send him out of the ring. Nope. Corner. Come off the top. Truth got out to yell a little
Truth,
bit.
Yeah,
okay.
He's just outside yelling at the apron. Which actually fits very well for Truth.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
That's it.
Champion.
Big Levi. First time champ?
Sure.
You don't even know.
I have no idea. Hell yeah, wow. 4 stars.
The hell yeah's back. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Yeah, hell yeah. Hell yeah.
And no increase on their rivalry, even though he's the one who put AJ through the table? All right.
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Right. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, dude.
Hell yeah,
hell
dude.
Yeah, dude.
Hell yeah.
That's what it feels like in my soul.
Yeah.
Amazing.
I get
Great
it.
Job, everybody. All around.
I get it, bud.
Just kidding.
Hell yeah, dude. Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Whoops. Hold on.
What?
Hold on. This is what I've been looking. I'm trying to see what's going on.
Stale, bro.
Yeah, I know that's stale, but three?
It's all stale.
Yeah, bro.
Remember that low stale. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Hell yeah.
Okay. Hell yeah.
All right. Yeah. All right.
That's fine.
47,000. Make me some mun. 53. Wow. You got more than me.
Yeah.
How'd you get more than me on there?
There's little things you're not doing yet.
Relax. Relax. Don't act like you did it on purpose. I'm pretty sure it's
I didn't do it on purpose. I put that show together purposely.
Well, let me take a look here. My show quality was a 16 out of 30.
Mm.
Yours was an 18.
Wow.
Mine was an 88. Match card quality. Uh-huh. Yours was an 86. Uh-huh.
Okay.
Star power bonuses, 17. Ooh. For you.
Okay.
15, 0.
Ouch.
Okay, so that was really close.
Very close.
Promo fan, 10.5. Logistic fan, 25 hundy.
Mm-hmm.
25 hundy.
Mm-hmm.
New fans, 97.5. 94. Fan retention, 99.
Starting to add up.
99.
Look, now he tries to figure it out. Nah. We got, what, 5 weeks left? Now he tries to figure it out?
There's nothing to figure out.
Oh, that's me.
Right? That's you. Hey, that's me. There we go.
Done?
We're done.
Okay.
So, yeah, I'm sitting at, what, almost 200 thou. That was pretty close to what I said, bud. That's exactly what I said. You said, no, it can't be that much.
Get these emails. I won't believe it till it's over.
Right.
The man is not dead until his heart stops beating. You understand?
I understand.
Yeah, you better.
Yeah.
Or else what? I didn't have anything after that.
That's right. That's what I thought.
I didn't have anything after that.
Also, by the way, as soon as this loads at some point, we have 7 shows remaining.
7.
You had a big 3,000 gain there, I think. But hey, anything's possible. I'm pretty sure this is exactly how last season went, and you came out of nowhere at the end, so.
I don't know if it was such a huge gap.
I don't know.
I don't know if the gap was that big.
It was big.
Not this big.
1 week till Survivor Series.
There we go. Appreciate the shot. Of course. I got you, Elton.
Because
looking good with that 62 stamina, so I'm going to be husing you.
There you go.
I wasn't able to take home the gold. That's fine. Certainly had worse bosses. Increase the morale. Boom. Good old Minneapolis. Time to give my adoring fans what they want. I better be on the card tonight. They'll be hell to pay Woods. Ooh. Good Lord, Jagable.
Jagable?
What did this... Why didn't you... Yeah.
Good Lord, Jagable.
Why didn't he just say, hey, boss, can I get on the show tonight?
Could be They'll that, be that hell to pay. G could be Gable. Or yeah. It could be
Jagable.
The other version of Jable.
Yeah. That's how you pronounce it. That's how you pronounce it in some cultures.
There you go.
They'll be hell to pay.
Are you ready for show 19? Because I'm ready.
Probably I'm ready for show 19. Well, let's just roll into it.
Yeah, roll right in, son.
All right, let's go.
All right, you're up.
Three, two, one. But hold on.
What?
Hold on.
You said
we need to talk about. I feel like we need to talk about something.
What are you talking about?
I don't know. Fill a little time. Do something.
We have 7 shows left here, son.
Oh, all right. With your little ESPN
two,
thing.
One.
Wait, hold on. I'm not ready. I'm not ready.
What?
Hold on. I didn't even write anything in my notes.
Are you ready or not?
Oh.
I asked, are you ready?
Okay.
You said yes.
Let's go.
Three,
well,
two, one. Go.
Always ready. All right, let's go. Show logistic. Let's go ahead and get them out the way. Let's go ahead and get them out the way. Hey. Boom. Power cards. Double cost. Let him with a double cost. We'll take a double cost. Okay, book the show. Gable wants to be on. He can go. Gable and Drew can go again. Yeah, hell yeah. Title match. You're going to be okay, Drew. Let's go. What else we got? Andre. Four. Okay. We can run that. Okay. What do we got? Tag match. What do we have for a tag match? Take them out of there. Boom. No, make this a tag. Just make it a tag.
4 minutes left.
Boom. Elton. Rollins and Hart. Yes. Boom. Level one rivalry. Okay. Normal. How's on Leviathan? Okay. Jeez. Just a regular match. They'll get hurt at the pay-per-view, probably. Perfect. Okay. Oh, it's gonna suck. Okay. We can start some rivalries, honestly. Title match. Popularity is 100. Boom. What's the one extreme rules match? Screw it. Extreme rules match. Oh yeah, they're free and they get hurt less. Okay. Boom for the title. Boom. We're hoping Gable doesn't get hurt. Unbooked. Call out. Here we go. Call out Dakota. Here we go. Build a little bit. Call out. Who we got? 41. 293. 3-2. Okay, truth and a heel. No. Go Finn and
2 minutes Ivar. Left, 2 minutes left.
Finn to Ivar. Charity, truth, kill it. Okay. Extreme rules match is gonna bang. That'll be good. Title match here, level four rivalry, high popularity. Like they're good. Stamina's hurting there.
One and a half.
Let's go. Stamina 41. Let's go with a tables match. Table match. Title. Tag. Can we throw somebody in this match? Or just leave it.
1 minute left. 1 minute left.
Okay, who could be in it? Sure. Let's throw her in.
45 seconds.
Okay. Normal table. Extreme rules. Power cards. Let me look at these. Okay. So we can run that. Vito the champ for his next show.
30 seconds.
Continue. Vito a star, but keep it. I'll do that next time. Here they are.
20 seconds.
Double cost on him. First pay-per-view. Also promotion, keep that. Injury rehab. Nobody.
10 seconds. Okay,
nobody there.
Rehab. Eight, Vito star. Seven. That. Six. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You done, son.
Got it.
You done, son.
Got it.
You done, son.
Got it. Confirmed.
Confirm it up.
Don't look at my show.
I'm not looking at your show.
Don't look at my show. We're looking at my show right now. Look at you.
I'm looking at all your
show. I'm looking at you looking at my show. Quit looking at my show. Dude, quit looking at my show.
I'm looking at you. Show's on the other mom.
What were you looking at before?
The show is on the other mom. Come on, dude. Oh, there we go. Oh. Reducing the rivalries. Cannot drop a rivalry below one. Interesting. Dom appreciates the opportunity. All right. Veer, ready to go. All right. Ready, son?
Ready?
I'm ready.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, dude.
All right, in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go. All right, let's take a peek, Ski. Best friends forever. You know what? Tornado Alley. Yep, Tornado Tag Ski. Awesome. Forever. Oh, that's a pretty good one. Okay. So, representing Cosmo Double next week. Okay. Cannot be used before. Just, free advertising. Double the cost for next week. Veto a random star. Special. Cannot be used. Yep. Veto random. Veto a champ. Do I want to use it or do I want to save it? Ah. We'll get there.
1 minute gone.
Gotta go Cactus and Creed for the title. How's their stamina looking? Oh, they got good stam, dude. Yeah, we're going tables on that one. I need Randy and Solo to start, man. I don't know why they're not. Okay. Fatal 4-Way, Randy, Solo, Omos, and Bad Bun, just to keep them moving. Rivalry's on cooldown, so we'll see what happens. Problems to me could have it off. Veer and them are off. She's got stamina. We're saving stamina. Jody and Caden, we gotta save them. Nico and Yoko, we can do it. Let's do it. We gotta do it. Drop and Zelina. No rivalry, but they got some there. We got some there.
2:30 gone.
Keep some rivalries going here. He's got level 4 there. Carter and Caden. Fear and them is there. Judy and Caden, I like that. I'm gonna call out. Rivalries. The rest we got.
3 on.
Tables here. Ooh, high popularity, but they got a rivalry and they got that. That'll definitely be better than that one. Tables were looking good there. Is there any other power cards that I want to use?
.335.
You know what? Why not? saving a Vito a star for Mania. We're saving Vito a random superstar for Mania. Oh, double cost. Yeah, we're saving these. We're saving these. Tango Alley. That looks good. We got charities that are going to get a boost. Hopefully, we got a call out. We got tables. We got all that stuff.
440 gone.
Sure, I'm good with that. Waller is good. Expects some of the appearances to pay the view. Yep.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
We're good, son.
Oh, you confirm.
I confirmed.
No, we wait.
That's right.
We're gonna, yeah. With the next one, we're gonna have to just do a bunch like this. Each week is gonna have to be like all four episodes up until the pay-per-view.
Could be.
Every other show's going to be a pay-per-view.
Why?
Because if, especially, I don't know how it's going to be set up. That's with right. The seasons, but like, it was probably pretty cool to play through all 10 seasons.
True.
But since you have this rule about not playing the game.
That's, we play it together. That's it.
But we can also play it by ourselves.
We cannot.
Why not?
Ricochet, Yoko, US title on the line, simulated to it.
You're controlling, dude.
I'm not controlling. Rivalry grows. 3.5-er.
All right.
You, that little card, that little best friends card was an interesting one.
That's rough, right?
Bashed down a lot of the rivalries, yeah.
Just a, wow.
Nicholas Mann knows how to
promo skill is one.
Tables. Do drop Zelina. Zelina picking up a duel. Blah.
Hey.
3.5-er.
How come your charities cost $45,000?
How come they do?
Yeah.
How much do yours cost?
15.
Oh. Simulated them.
Is that what you were talking about a while ago?
For what?
You can make the charities more intense?
I don't know. How do you do it?
Oh, okay. So it is. Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay.
What is?
You can alter what kind of, like, what level charity you do?
Can you?
No, I'm asking you.
Oh, I don't know. I don't think so.
Okay.
You tell me.
Well, the way you're like, talking, I feel like...
I feel like you know that by now.
Okay, gotcha.
Would you?
Clearly not, if I'm just finding out now.
Relax, dude. Relax, man.
It's been like that the whole time?
What?
All right, I see you. I gotcha. All right. Been fun playing the game with you, bud.
Look, man. If you don't know how to up those charities, I can't help you.
What a disgusting tactic. Just...
What?
We've known for months.
Known what? Do you think that's why I'm 200,000 ahead of you?
Oh, 100%.
Oh, my God. Absolutely not.
Well, you just got how many fans?
10,000 from that one.
An extra 10,000.
Yeah, but it wasn't that every time. Mm, pretty sure you got more fans than the last show, and I had better show than you.
But you... Nah, I don't know about that.
I did.
But you do that enough times, it's going to add up.
Is it? You tell me.
Ha ha ha. Joke's on me.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Ha
dude.
Ha ha.
Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah.
Come on. I can't believe this. I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you. Disgusting.
Oh, here come the $45,000 charities. Wow.
Just first off, you haven't had the money to do $45,000 charities.
Oh, I have.
Have you?
I'm doing great.
Are you?
Yeah.
Sure.
trophy and money-wise.
Whatever you say, whatever you say. Yeah, how about the fans? Ooh. The only thing that matters.
Well, for the way you want to count it.
Are you counting it a separate way?
I'm not counting it at all. I'm just here to play. Yeah,
counting it at all. You sure are.
No, I hate the player, not the game.
Hey, yeah, I just hope everyone has fun.
Yeah, yeah. I'm rooting for both teams.
Hate the game. There you go. Classic. Classic.
All right, well, let's see. Can I? I'm going to see if I can dump 100K into these charities.
Yeah. Just amp them up. Just buy your fans, you know?
Nothing wrong with that. That is not in the rules that you can't do that. So
I guess you can, yeah.
Clearly, from what you've been. I haven't.
You just haven't been. I can't believe you didn't know that.
No clue.
Man, you got to amp that up, son.
No clue.
Got to amp it up.
Ooh. Jeez.
Well, Cacti was a good pickup. He's been a good pickup. Fighting champion. Young Julius.
You knew this. You've known this for months.
Knew what?
when you ask something, I normally tell you.
Yeah, but you've never
asked.
Now
I'm asking you. But now I'm asking you.
Yeah.
Yeah, what?
Yeah, you're right. But also, that wasn't the thing I was saying you were missing.
Dang, so there's something else, too.
Something else, yeah.
All right. I hope in the next one there's just a button to turn off wrestler types.
No, there's not. The types are
you don't know
how
you haven't
the
played
types
it.
Are important.
Yeah. But they also don't have to be. You can have other stuff that's important.
Like what?
I want to just have my dream matches, okay? I don't want you to tell me how to have my dream matches. Yeah, it's my dreams.
Match up the types.
Not yours. Nah.
And also, you were getting good ratings without the types even matching.
I was.
Which I don't know how.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. I was for a little while.
You were putting like giants with specialists, and all of a sudden it was like a five. So I was like, "What? What?"
Since that's how when? Good my booking is.
Definitely not.
When you book what you should, there's normally a payoff, and the algorithm goes, "Well, he's in second place now, so let's give him something."
First, I've been in second place almost the entire time, and they've been throwing you bones left and right, just helping you. What do I got to do to get a movie deal?
Well, you got to be a good actor, first off.
Well, yeah, right.
I guess you just got to know somebody.
Is that what it is? Are you sure you don't just need a gigantic two next to your name?
That's what the internet's been telling me.
That's what it says.
That's the business.
It's a business.
It's all businesses. Well, honestly. Would you give me a job if you had a company?
No.
Oh, come on, dude.
Well, I mean, like, do you need one?
If I needed one.
If you need one, I'd give you one.
Yeah, see? As long as I know you, I'm good, right?
But I would give you one at the very bottom, and I would never promote you or give you a raise.
That's really messed up, man.
And I'd give you the worst hours.
One of my best friends on this earth, y'all.
Well, that's too much power. I can't be trusted with that.
With friends like him, who needs enemies?
That's right. I can't be trusted with that much power. Hey, you know, I have a fun weekend planned. Can I have the weekend off? No, I need you in. 6 a.m.
But we're closed.
Yeah. Saturday, yeah, I still need you. Saturday and Sunday, 6 a.m. Can I just get overtime? No. I've been here 10 years. Can I have a raise? No.
I'm your first employee.
Hey,
no.
Keep working. You might get there. But just so you know, you won't. You'll never get there.
You'd be the worst. You'd be the worst boss.
That'd be great. I'd hire you.
Yeah. We'll see. I'm going to cash in on this one day.
Really?
Yeah.
I'll hire you for my... Hire you for
gonna
something.
You're going to see me turn into, what's his name, Grandpa Joe.
Oh, there you go.
If you guys don't know, Willy Wonka, Grandpa Joe, was bedridden. He's like, I can't work, I'm bedridden. And as soon as Charlie was like, hey, I got this golden ticket, he jumped out of bed. He did a full dance, didn't
he? That's right. Yep.
Oh, yo, I got to go with you. You should have gone to work, Grandpa.
He don't. He don't need to. Watch that candy bar, dude.
Mm. Oh, Gable's gone.
Cactus. He doesn't on the line here, but.
He doesn't care.
He does.
Uh-oh. Care. Uh-oh. No, I'm saying he just wants the violence.
Get up. I got an axe handle with your name on it.
Single? Double? Double.
Dubs. Always dubs. There's no single axe handle. We've covered this.
Yeah, yeah. But maybe we can make it a thing.
We won't. I'll watch next time you have a match. Bust out a single axe handle.
Well, I just need to send you a video of me picking up a sledgehammer with one hand.
You can't do that.
Then say, this should technically be...
What?
Sledgehammer fist.
No. Well, hammer fist.
You would just still,
hammer fist.
You would just, yeah, but if I'm holding a sledgehammer one-handed,
then it's a hammer fist.
I'd call it a sledgehammer fist, just so people know it's
not
different.
It's a sledgehammer fist. It's a hammer
fist. They know it hits different.
It doesn't hit different. It's the same.
I feel like it hits a lot harder. Gravity is going to help you do a lot more.
Hammer fist.
With a sledgehammer. If I'm swinging a regular. What's the hammer company? What are they called?
What? The hammer company?
With screwdrivers, you're like, oh, I need a Phillips.
Yeah.
Is there a hammer company?
That's the type of
I know, but people normally say, I see. I feel like you'd say, oh, like a Phillips.
Well, you got a sledgehammer. There, you got a mallet.
But is there like a brand name of hammers that people prefer?
Probably
what's
like
the preferred hammer?
Probably DeWalt.
DeWalt?
DeWalt's a big one.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Cacti.
Retains.
Keeping it alive.
Retains. DeWalt's this a big rivalry?
Yeah. Love 3. Hopefully
it's
4 right here. Nope.
Classic.
A classic, awesome main event, but no rivalry increase. Interesting.
Dang.
All right. Cacti giving us a classic.
Dang.
Who we got?
All right. We got Drew and Gable. Spectate a little bit. Just one-on-one. Oops, sorry. Whoops. Well, we're watching this match.
You said spectate.
I did.
You said spectate, and then you said
I did say spectate.
That's why we're here.
I was going to watch the tag match so I could see Rollins and Brett and see their chemistry.
Too late now.
Have we watched just a regular tag match with tags?
I would think so.
We've had to, right?
I would assume.
Here we go. Hardcore title on the line. Gable looking to get his title back. Can he do it? We're at a level 4 rivalry.
Make him say. Master Pete.
And in this, either can win, and it's fine.
You're okay. Perfect World, either one wins.
Yeah, level 4 rivalry. We're doing okay.
Best case scenario there.
That's what?
Best case scenario.
Ooh.
Doesn't even matter who wins. You win. Everyone wins.
The people win.
People win. You.
It doesn't matter who wins because I'm making all the money.
That's true. WCW down about 200,000 fans. Looking to make up some ground here.
But going into our WrestleMania, do we get to call it something different?
What?
Because it's still WrestleMania or WCW?
Yeah.
I feel like it needs a different name. What would they have called it?
What, instead of WrestleMania?
Yeah.
I don't know.
No, I need it.
WrestleMania is a good one.
It's a great one. But different companies can't have the same...
True.
Yeah. We should ask Bischoff next time we see him.
You know what I wish?
We know what they would have called WrestleMania?
No. I wish that we still had joint pay-per-views, because those were cool.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Like in... did they do it last year in 22? I don't think so. I think it was back in like 06. But like 06, we had the Rumble, where like my guys were against your guys, and like...
Ooh.
The Rumble was awesome.
See who's gonna main event.
SummerSlam was like you had a couple matches, I had a couple matches.
Survivor Series.
Yeah. And also, there'd be like, you'd get a pay-per-view, and then I wouldn't get it, you would get it, and then I would get it. That was kind of cool, because we'd have like joint ones, and then single ones, and then like, that really kind of swayed the numbers a lot.
Do the, try to have the big TV go home, because you don't have a pay-per-view that week.
Yeah.
Or you know they screwed themselves stamina-wise in the pay-per-view, so then your next TV is...
Yeah. You knew that after the pay-per-view, you were probably going to have a little bit of a lead, because they had to build...
Yeah.
To build rivalries back up, and then but they would smoke you in the pay per view, and then so you'd gain some people and they would lose you. It's great.
Count out. He's gonna take the count out.
The Rumble was cool though. I like the Rumble.
Yeah, Rumble's sweet.
I like that it was. You know, it'd be cool if it was like Survivor Series, like your team against my team, and you want to get something.
Yeah. Who knows what they'll have in this next one?
Who knows?
Oh wow.
Maybe they're already on it. Ooh.
Wow.
I mean, he headbutted right in the face, but it's also his
headbutt
and his birthday.
Classic injury alert. Drew McIntyre. Hell yeah.
Ooh, hell yeah.
Well, he's hardcore.
He's injured heading into the pay-per-view. That's what you wanted. Level 4 rivalry, and he's hurt.
And that,
how long do you think he's hurt
is
for?
Okay with me.
If Drew's hurt?
Yeah. Yeah. It saves me something. It saves me having to do something.
A level 4 rivalry, it saves you?
Yeah.
Interesting. 4 weeks.
4 weeks. Okay.
That's big. That's a big out right there.
Yeah. There we go.
Starting a rivalry. Okay.
Here we go. Mid-card. Simulate.
It up.
Ooh.
That's how you want to spectate that.
Okay. Blair. 3.5.
3.5. 3.5. Building those rivalries.
Building. I really thought that... would give me
more.
Yeah, yeah. I was hoping. Call out.
Booked in the
give me
worst
something.
Spot.
Here we go. Huh?
You booked in
okay.
the worst spot.
Okay, simulate. Yeah. But it's fine.
All right, all right.
Okay, give me 4. Ooh,
they wanted it.
I'll get 4. There we go.
Oh, and it jumped 2. It jumped 2. Level 1 to level 3.
Oh, nice.
There you go.
Boom. And then what do we got here? A $15,000. Charity,
not
a $45,000 charity title match.
Simulated
Extreme
up,
Rules.
Son.
Simulate. Simulated both up. At 100 popularity. Both at 100 popularity,
goodness.
By the way.
Goodness. Levi holding on.
And a 4-star with both of them at 100.
The rivalry's not there, dude. And I'm pretty sure their types are different. Levi's probably a giant. AJ's probably a specialist.
I'm just going to have matches with everyone.
Not good ones, apparently.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
All right, we got rivalry. Okay, we got a couple rivalries there. Ooh, Drew with that big 4-week injury. It's an injury. It's an injury.
Yes, sir, it is. And that's
you
currently... Two, three, eight, 10, 10, 1, 1. Okay. Continue, let's see.
Take a little peek ski, 57.
57, woo!
All right. I'm okay with
57.
51, that's 6,000 for ya, boy.
It's literally all your extra, all your big charity.
Is it?
Yeah. You gained what? You said 10,000 in one of them?
From one.
Yeah.
Let's see. You got 4,000. I got 18,000. That's big.
Yeah, that's huge. That's huge.
Yeah, all right.
All right. Yeah. Look away. This gap is...
So you're about, you're about 180 behind. It's not bad.